Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Have you ever been in a toy store or a department store and seen a toy that you think to yourself, I don't really know that I need it or that I really, really want it in a tremendous way, but I'm so curious that I've almost got to get it? If so, that's exactly what happened to me on the last trip that I took into my local Ross. As you can see, for $24.99, they had this Hot Wheels Monster Truck Ultimate Chaos Box. And all I could think to myself is, what and who is in this Chaos Box? Now, it shows up here that there are 12 monster trucks, and it kind of gives a really faded picture up here of what may be in there. But I'm really curious to see what all you get in this Ultimate Chaos Box. So thank you for joining me today. We're gonna open this up together and find out what exactly do you get? Because realistically, for $25 to get 12 Hot Wheels monster trucks, that is a great, great deal. So we're gonna use the grandpa knife. I'm gonna cut this tape right here. And while I'm cutting this tape, you guys do me a favor. If you haven't subscribed to the channel already, go down to wherever you have to subscribe, hit that subscribe button, and join my opening band. I really, really appreciate everybody that's been watching. And those of you that are maybe joining me for the first time, I like to open everything from vintage to modern, everything in between. So joining the channel is the best way to find out what I'm going to open next. Now, we've got all the tape cut. We're going to kind of lift this up here the best we can. Did I cut all the tape here? Looks like I did. We're gonna lift this up the best we can here to not spill anything. And oh, they do not come in packages. But guys, look how cool that looks. With all of those just in the package like that. I mean, that is really a cool way of buying these monster trucks. I love them. Absolutely love them. That is really cool. And if you can, I'm just gonna take that back here just for a second so you can see, look at that. That's the artwork on the inside. So really a cool, cool way to sell these monster trucks. You're getting a great deal. 24 bucks for 12 trucks is really a fantastic deal. So if you've got somebody that loves these Hot Wheels monster trucks as much as I do, this would definitely be something you would want to get back and maybe put back for a birthday, even Christmas, guys. Realistically, we're halfway through the year. If you bought something for Christmas now, you've really only got what? July, August, September, October, November, December. 6 months. 6 months until Christmas Day almost. So that is really going to come up on us quickly. So getting something like this and putting it back while you have the chance might be a great scenario for you. But now let's take a look at who all comes in this box. Starting with, you know what, let's see. How can we put that back there a little bit better? You know what, we'll just sit it right over there for the time being. I'm just afraid they're gonna fall out, but looks like maybe, whoop, there we go. You know what, that's a great idea. I didn't even think about that. Instead of having that, I'm gonna take this just off camera just for a second. We're gonna lift this plastic out of the box and we'll just put this right down here. That takes up a lot less room on the opening table here. And now we'll go one by one and look at this, guys. Really cool little monster truck here. Great color, great graphics on the side of it. That is a really nice one. Here you have what appears to be maybe like a Ford pickup, like a Ford truck or something. Hot Wheels Racing. Look at that, number three. That is a really nice one too. Some chrome on the bottom there. Love that. Matches the tires. Lots of articulation in the wheels and axles. Really nice. Oh, look at this one. This one is super colorful. test subject. Really cool. Look at that graphic. That is awesome. Again, you get the monster trucks graphics. I love this one. This one is really cool. And sometimes they do have a little bit different colors, as you can see here. The underpinnings of this one is green, are green. This rim is yellow, so a little bit of difference. And then a chrome. So really cool test subject right there. All right. Looks like we have a Roger Dodger here in blue with just flames. Nice big fat engine there. That is really cool. Some chrome underneath. Yellow tinged rims there. That is nice. Might have looked cool with like a blue rim to match the car, but overall, I guess it does kind of match the red of the flame. Not any complaints for me for basically what amounts to a $2 monster truck. I'll take it. All right, let's see who's next. Skeleton Crew. That is awesome. Check out the graphics of that. That is a really cool truck. Nice green rims to kind of match the green of the graphic. Chrome, and then the underpinnings are blacked out there to match the truck. This might take an early lead for my favorite, so we're going to put that one right over here. We're going to see if any of the rest of these seven can knock this one off as my favorite truck of the opening. And whoa, it might just be this one. Tiger Shark, look at that. That is cool. Orange rims, black underpinnings, chrome bottom, and a really cool graphic. That is awesome. I don't know. I still think it might be Skeleton Crew, but we'll put that one over there. That might be a close second. And then look at this. Fire truck with an operating ladder here. That's really cool. Shiny red. Nice fire graphic there. And everything on this one is chromed out. The rims, the bottom of the truck, all of this metal here has been chromed out. And that is really, really fun. So I have a feeling you might be seeing some of these in a future video that I'm planning on. So just make sure you're keeping an eye on the channel because I think you're all going to really like that. And here we go. It's like a dairy delivery. There you go, Hot Wheels delivery, another flame paint job, orange underpinnings to match the rims. And that's what I was kind of thinking with the Roger Dodger. Imagine if those were blue, that would be really nice. But chrome on the bottom and that shiny blue with a nice fire graphic on the top. You can almost feel it if you run your finger across it really softly. You can feel that sticker, that tampo on the top of it there. So really cool. I like that one a lot. And now looks like another older Ford pickup perhaps, but look at that. It looks like it's got teeth in the front. Let's see, what is that? What is that supposed to say? The Bomber. There you go. So it's kind of, I guess, made to look kind of like an older warplane, how they would put the teeth on the front and down the side there. That's really nice. Now that I understand it, I love it. I love the silver of the truck. Slightly different green underpinnings and rims, but a nice tie in there. Chrome bottom. Really nice, all in all. The Hot Wheels logo right across the front. So right as it's about to smash you, you can see exactly who's smashing you. So that one's cool. All right, three left, and here we go. This one is really awesome too. Mega Rex. So a little bit of a dinosaur look to this one. I love the colors of this one, that gray and blue. The gray rims, the dark gray underpinnings with the chrome on the bottom here. This one is really, really cool. I love it. You know what? This one, I think, might go over there as one of the three that I'm going to have to choose my favorite from. But look at this one, guys. The Loco Punk looks like a locomotive engine. gold graphics, gold underpinnings, gold rims, chrome underpinnings there on the very, very bottom. A little bit of chrome around the side here, but look how cool that looks. What do you guys think? You think this might be one out of, say, a Back to the Future movie or something? I'm not sure. I think if you wanted a locomotive time machine, a monster truck would probably be about as cool as you could get in that regard, but this one is really, really fun. I don't know if it's gonna break into my top three, but really fun. So we're gonna put this one right there, and then we're gonna get this final truck out. And look at those white rims. Those are awesome. And this is To Smash and Crash, the Hot Wheels Police. That is really cool. The little badge logo on the hood there, number 18. Blacked out headlights and grill. Chrome on the bottom, black underpinnings. This is an awesome, awesome monster truck. Really, really like this one, guys. Well, I am super glad that I opened this box today. And again, let me give you one more look. If you haven't seen this before, let me give you one more look at this. This is the Ultimate Chaos Box. And I found this in Ross. So if you like what you've seen in this video, head out to your Ross and take a look for that, because it was just kind of pushed in the very back of a shelf. A lot of stuff in front of it. And again, 12 monster trucks for $25 is great. And we all know how the pricing works at Ross. So at your Ross, somebody might have marked that for $12. Who knows? But these three are great finalists. Each one of them had their own thing that I like a lot about them. This skeleton with the green on green. This tiger shark with orange. Really cool tiger pattern. But this Mega Rex, that color, that look right there, that kind of menacing look with the teeth and things, the gray, the black, the chrome on the bottom. This is my truck of the opening. So I hope you guys liked today's video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe. Share this video with somebody you know if you want to. And I will see you on the next video.